I'm an orthopedic surgeon who specializes in hip and knee joint surgery. The world of orthopedic surgery continues to evolve, and certainly we have medications, surgical techniques, and instruments now that we didn't even have just a few years ago. And what that means is that for the patient having the surgeon has the right tools that have evolved with the surgeon's needs to drive forward in the sense of providing a minimally invasive hip or knee joint replacement with less trauma to the tissues around the joint and an easier surgery to recover from. Not a day goes by in the office seeing patients where we don't see someone who's had a tremendous recovery from being in pain and debilitated. When they came in, they could barely walk. And now after the surgery, and we get them through that surgery, and all of a sudden they can get up and walk often without any cane or brace, and they're in no pain. Their joint function is restored. And there's just nothing better than hearing what the patient's done since the surgery. They've traveled the world. They've gone to Europe or South America to do something on their bucket list. So it's very satisfying to hear these stories and see how patients recover.